So we're getting a second film of The Accountant with Ben Affleck. This was one of the, this was one of the films that went under the radar for a lot of people. Didn't make a lot of money, but John Berthold's possibly back in. Hope we get to see J.K. Simmons, Anna Kendrick. It was an all-star cast that they had in this movie that should have made a lot more money than it did. It was just a great film to me. It was a great action film for Ben Affleck. I mean, we got news that it's going to be filming this year. That's great news. The original director will be returning for this film. What will the story be about? I don't know. The big question is, are they going to put this in theaters or is it going to be in streaming? This movie didn't make a lot of money. I'm going to guess they may put it on streaming. I'm just going to say that. They may put it on streaming. It's not the first time Ben Affleck has done this. He did it with Air for Amazon Prime, which was a home run for him and Matt Damon. So if they want to do this on streaming, Warner Brothers or whoever the distributor will be, it will be a smart choice because the first film didn't make a lot of money. So if they put it on there, I don't think that's a bad thing. But post comments, let me know what you guys think. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel.